It's the New York Yankees taking on the San Francisco Giants. Just about ready to roll. And on the hill in this one, Alex Wood. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back here in San Francisco. And on the mound now, Gerrit Cole.
And a guy like this on the mound, one of the elite starters in the game right now.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second, and he's there with a leadoff double. Grounded to third, could be two. Goes to second for one, on to Rizzo at first, and they get the double play. Players in Major League Baseball born in Hawaii. Base knock center field. The 3-1. Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. Yastrzemski going back. Back some more. Into the bleachers and gone. It's his sixth home run of the season, and it gives them the lead in the third. It's 2-0. Chris, he's homered in back-to-back games now.
Yep, seeing the ball well, and he's got his timing locked in. He's looking pretty dangerous at the dish right now.
Ripped, and this one could be extra bases. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. Oh, the throw is over his head. Aaron Judge at the plate.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
That one blasted deep to right. That's back there. Out of here. Cody Bellinger blasts one out, and they add on. It's 5-0. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boog. Aggressive, and it paid off.
Line drive, base hit. Lead runner touches second, headed for third. The throw in, and he's safe. So it's first and third with one down. Kicks and deals. And that one got a piece of him. He had him 1-2, and he ends up hitting him with a pitch. Swing, and a ball popped up. That's a base hit. Run scores. Here's the throw to the plate. Not in time. He's safe as they score a pair on the play. Pitcher in the game, Jonathan Loaisiga. Got him. Good job at damage control right there. They put two on the board, three hits, no errors, but two are left stranded. Seventh inning coming up. Pitcher on here, number 97.
Man, he wanted that call.
Swings through it for the K. Slider got him for strike three. Giants go down quietly. They trail at 5-2. So the Giants with a new pitcher on the hill, Taylor Rogers.
Fan the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt.
And down on strikes he goes, and that is that. So the Yanks go in order. They're still out in front, 5-2. New pitcher for the Yankees, Clay Holmes. 0-2 now. To the right side, collected by Torres. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. Line drive, Volpe. Sends it across to first, and they're down to their last out. Left-hand batter waits. That one back up the middle, and it gets through. Last half of inning number nine. High fly ball out towards left field. Cabrera going back. Back some more. He's got it. Ball game. The Yankees salvage the finale of this three-game series.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.